Kind of a Jeep track of a road. And I'm actually gonna run on the snow as much as possible. Just to have some fun with these things. Well, I hope so anyway. Yep. I'll tell you what, those things work like a charm. Okay. Off this steep, icy hill, like there's no ice. Well, whew, cold air and not quite warmed up yet. It's kind of a steep hill to be running up. There's a view of the side profile. I see. What are some tracks of animals? There we go. Right on the slipperiest ice. There we go. Ice, ice, ice. Well, just the same, it is a bit tough to run out here. I'm gonna go around this mud. There we go. My computer, it doesn't particularly like cold weather. What are we doing here? Can I resume the ride? No. Once in a while, this old computer decides to restart, and it was just a moment ago, apparently, because I just looked at it and was in the process of restarting. I don't know what does it, except it has had a problem with that in the cold weather. All right. And here we go again. So that kind of starts me over on my computer, but I'll try to figure that out later. This is beautiful in the winter, but I think it'll be even much better in the spring and summer. We're pushing about 8,000 feet right now. Let's see if the computer has an idea. Oh, well, it thinks we're not quite that high. But, oh, I think 8,000 actually is at the top of my climb, where I'll hit 8,900. Down here, I'm still a little under 7,000. Alright. We're at a spot where I take a dive into a bowl, so to speak, down into a bit of a valley or ravine. Back out. I gotta check my spikes. They seem to be holding up and staying in place. Very good. Very good. Alright, down we go. Yeah. Those heel spikes are in just the right place to grab on every time I land my foot. Haven't been up here before, so I don't know, but this might actually go down to the trailhead. Near Glen Haven, where a person could either go on this trail that I've been on or go up around Crosier Mountain. The screen was not locked, so I locked the screen earlier, but it shut down on me, and when it started back up, the screen was no longer locked. So that was the problem just now. I've got a really nice computer. Actually, it's not built for running, it's built for cycling. Ooh, there was the bottom, and I'm headed back up. Not the trailhead yet. So this cycling computer, I put a lot of routes into it that I intended to use for running. And I just have a lanyard here attached to it, and I hold it in my hand. It's about twice as heavy as a nice running watch, but only about a half as expensive. And it's a Hammerhead Karoo. That is the Hammerhead company, and the computer model Karoo. Really, really nice for cycling. It's been nice for running. Just hold it in my hand like that. It's got some great features. You see my heart rate, the distance since I last started it, outside temperature, battery levels. Here's my time of day, how long I've been running since I last started it. Estimated time of arrival. And a few other things there. My speed, maps, really nice maps. And here's my elevation, and that's what's ahead if I run the whole route. I don't know if I'm gonna take that big mountain today, but I'll go at least down to the trailhead here and see where that puts me. some fresh snow on that ice there. Hey, looks like my trail comes this way. Okay, check my map actually. Oh, there it is. Yeah, nice sharp turn. Not sure who came before me, but I'm walking in their footsteps. And so, these are not waterproof shoes. This deeper snow is getting into them. And not over the top, but just through the sides. So my feet are getting a little bit of cold water. I didn't think to put on Gore-Tex socks, but that's definitely a concern if I go up Crosier Mountain. So it may be that I just call it good and turn around and go back. Okay, I don't know what we have here. Some kind of a gate. And it doesn't have any real signs on it. So there's the trailhead down here. Let's see what it looks like. Tracks, people's tracks. Up the side of the mountain there. Okay. What does this say? Oh, it's a trailhead sign. Okay, oh, there's a trail right here. General Forest Regulation. Where are we? Oh yeah. My map says to take that if I'm gonna go up around Crozier Trail. And am I? Oh, that's a big mountain ahead of me. I mean, let's see. So, in the last 20 minutes, I've covered the yellow area. It's a big up and then it's a big back down. And it is crunched a little bit. It's not as steep as it looks, but the next 9 miles. Oh, let's see. Let's see how far I have to go. Distance to destination 7.4. believes it would take me another 42 minutes. The number's getting bigger because I'm standing here. 42 minutes. Hey, let's have some fun. Looks like this trail's been used a bit, and so the snow's more packed down, and I'm okay with that. That deeper snow, though, was coming into the sides of my shoes. I feel a little more warmed up right now than I've been. Oh, wow. And yet, this is a very steep trail. At least in the lower parts, up above, I understand it gets a little less steep. Wind. Thank you. I thought I was gonna run over this trail, but not today, and not because of the ice. It's because I wasn't ready for such a steep trail. So back at the trailhead, it said I have 7.1 miles to the end of this. Now it says I have 6.8, so I've gone about a third of a mile with 400 feet of climbing, which doing the math is 1200 feet per mile. That is a big mountain. But here we go. I'm happy I'm out here doing this instead of being anywhere else right now, except if I were with my family. And I just wish they were out here with me. My kids should be just getting home from school. We'll get into some homework and I'll be home in just a little while. Very nice. See if we can find it out there. Oh. There it is. Straight above me. Oh, it's a squirrel. The branch is straight above me. All right, hi squirrel. snow, snowing, weather, bit of wind, bit of exposed trail here, and sun goes down in about 40 minutes. Civil dusk, that time when it's officially nighttime. And dark, especially with these clouds, is in about 1 hour. Thankfully, most of the trail ahead of me is downhill, and I'll pick up some minutes there. But I just might be running into some daylight problems ahead of me. Let's see what kind of time I can make. Well, I am, I guess, almost halfway up from this trailhead to the top. Try and make some time when I can. Here we go again. pure awesome. Tell me it didn't shut down again. Looks like it shut down again. Thank you. Yep, good. Just Not today.